If I gave you a half filled glass of milk, what do you think? Are you happy or not? I think you should be happy, as a half of the glass is filled with milk, so you can be happy. Unfortunately, many people don't have this positive attitude. They are sad thinking about the empty half of the glass. Dear ladies and gentlemen, let me share my story with you. I believe that your attitudes will change after listening this. Now, I'm gonna tell you an amazing story. Once there lived a child who can't write or read. One day, his teacher gave him a letter and sent out of school. So, he went back home and gave his mom the letter to read, as he can't read it. Then, she told him that he was really talented student and there were no teachers to teach him at school. Since the next day, she started to teach his son to write and read. After a long time, he became a great scientist in the world and invented the light bulb. Yes, you are correct. He is Mr. Thomas Alva Edison. A few years later, he was able to find his teacher's letter. Then he was surprised. Why? As it was says in the letter that he was an idiot and his teacher can't waste time to teach him. Only 1 second can change your life. Maybe it's good or bad. Keep your mind, it depends on your efforts. Remember not to let anything to get you down. You should think about a river. It faced so many barriers during its destination. But who can stop the river? No one can stop the river. So you should try to be a river which can't stop by any barriers. Thank you.